Monday morning, the gas man came to call.